Good morning, everyone. Today is November 23rd, 2020. And again, my web camera is broken, I guess. I just ordered a new one, so I'm waiting for the new web camera to arrive. Until then, I think I should conduct a service just with the sound. So please bear with me. And today, we are going to chant Sambutsuge. And Sambutsuge is on page 79 of Shin Buddhist Service Book. So please put your palms together, please gassho. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda. Gogengi gi Ijin mugoku gyo zemmyo Muyo tosha nichi gatma ni Shuko engyo kaishit nonpei Yunyaku jumoku gyo rai yogen Chose murin shogaku daion コールジッポー開門精進三枚地へ異徳無量中小慶右人体前年小仏崩壊愚人人の空合外体無名欲ぬ生存用無銀の獅子人徳無量空君広大知恵人明光明異想神道大仙願がさぶ在所法稼働生じ未不下達不正上位解任精進行税三昧知恵異常合成特物不行志願一切空苦異差大安軽視有物百千億万無量大小修行合者空有一切死等小物不行愚道賢少不逆非行合者小仏世界不不可げ無修節道光明師匠天師小国行税精進異人難領領がさぶ国道第一号周期妙道場超絶国行内音任務闘争が当愛民道達日祭実法来所新年少女伊藤が国経絡安穏公文神妙税が新章本願の日、力少少欲実法生存、知恵無下上量子孫、知が信行計量心思、食毒中、家業精進、人獣不敬。ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ。南に四苦毒平等性祭東本菩提心王 なまんだぶつなまんだぶつなまんだぶつなまんだぶつなまんだぶつなまんだぶつなまんだぶつなまんだぶつなまんだぶつ Now, I would like to share Shinran Shogin's Wasan poem, so please join me in Gassho again. Please put your palms together. 二者新人一ならず、欠場なきゆえなれば、三者新人相続せず、四年兼子と述べたもうと。Second, 新人 is not single, for it lacks decisiveness. And third, 新人 is not enduring.For it is disrupted by other thoughts. ナモアミーダブツ、ナモアミーダブツ、ナモアミーダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ。So, this wasan is continuation from yesterday's wasan. Yesterday's wasan talked about the shinjin that is not genuine. Today's wasan talks about the shinjin that is not single and shinjin.That is not enduring. Shinjin that is not single means lacking decisiveness. The person might be believing the working of the Amida Buddha, but feeling that it's not enough, so pay homage to or rely on the other Buddhas or Bodhisattvas' workings. This does not mean that Jodo Shinshu Buddhists don't respect other Buddhas or Bodhisattvas.But we solely rely on Amida Buddha's working, and that is sufficient. We don't need other Buddhas or Bodhisattvas working to help Amida Buddha's working to bring us to the attainment of Buddhahood. And decisiveness means to realize that entrusting to Amida Buddha's working is the only way for us to attain birth or attain Buddhahood.And Shinran Shogin explains decisiveness in Gutoku's note. Deep and trusting is to believe deeply and decidedly that you are a foolish being of karmic evil caught in birth and death. Deep and trusting is to believe deeply and decidedly that being carried by the power of the vow, they will attain birth.To believe deeply and decidedly in the Contemplation Sutra. To believe deeply and decidedly in the Amida Sutra. To entrust oneself to the Buddha's words alone and rely decidedly on the practice of the Nembutsu. And the deep trust that is deep mind is to decidedly settle one's own mind.And because these six has the word decidedly, it is called six decisiveness. But simply, the self-power is powerless for this being. And the working of Amida Buddha, the working of Namo Amida Butsu is the only way. And deeply and decidedly believing this is decisiveness of Shinjin.The Shinjin that is not enduring. This is because it is disrupted by other thoughts. Because it is not Shinjin of other power, the person put on calculation. So these three, the Shinjin that is not genuine, not single, and not enduring, are opposite mind of Shinjin of other power.Let's suppose there is a perfect recipe of cooking stew. If we make stew with this recipe, everyone will love our stew. But because we feel that adding this will make the taste better, and add anything we want to add, the stew becomes the ordinary taste, or even taste bad.I believe the person who made recipe will be sad to see the stew. The primal vow, the name Namo Amida Butsu, is the perfect working of Amida Buddha to bring us to the attainment of Buddhahood. We don't need to add anything. But because of the attachment to the self-power, the person of Shinjin of the self-power add own calculation into it. This is failing to practice in accord with reality. What we need is just entrust ourselves to the working of Amida Buddha. Then, if our blind passions becomes the cause for us to be appreciative of the working of Amida Buddha. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. So this will conclude today's morning service. And I hope you will have a great day today. And hope to see you tomorrow morning. Hopefully the camera arrives early so that I can't see you, but you can see me for the next services. So thank you for attending.